Hey guys, Anime West Reacts here. It's gonna be a reaction to Talentless Nana Episode 9, or Muno no Nana Episode 9. Hope y'all enjoy this reaction. If you do, then make sure to leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews. Check links down below to my Twitter, Twitch, and Discord. Would really appreciate it if you guys would hit that notification bell, subscribe to the channel, and all that stuff, and share the video as well. Yeah, let's get into this in 3, 2, 1, and play. Find any proof for now. Yeah, close call. During the time of death would be unknown. The body were discovered along with Habu. Exactly as Kyoya theorized was plan B. Hiding the phone in the pocket, send the text, and ditch the phone. Yeah, easiest plan, assuming Kyoya would be distracted. Mm-hmm. 304. So yeah, when did she get rid of it? That's the real question. With that left and right thing there. Endless chain of risks. Okay, option with the biggest payoff. Really was a close one. Begrudgingly. Avoid jumping at each other's throats. So yeah, just I was on spirit voice. Just got everyone aside from Rikkyo pretty much captured. But yeah, so still suspicious of her. For me to decide whether they're good or bad. Ooh, why didn't you notice sooner? Okay. Sounds very alluring. School. Present. Stay at lunch. No present till then. So I'll just keep asking and asking and asking, pretty much. Yeah. Expose the fake talent. A lot of them are hiding now, basically. Awfully tired then. Note on your back. Yeah. Didn't know that was there, it appears. Functioning just fine. Yeah. Glad it all worked out. There you go, it's your conspiracy theorist. Applications to become BFFs. So one week late and cheer to transform into even more fascinated by you now. Yeah. Make an exception for Michiru. Your senior. Okay. Good deal. Hmm. beautiful murderess. Okay, forsake evolution in favor of writing fairy tales. Blurred, so I've never gotten a good look at your face. Did save my life. Milk from the vending machine. So yeah, he was the cat. The one in the drain was a real cat. The one they saved from the shed that one time was an actual, was him. Scared chasing pervert with a murder fetish. Alright. So, Kilia is trying to find the poison. Class killed him because I'm the most powerful. So yeah, before, rather than someone like Nana going around killing them, they just started killing each other from the sound of it. First to be killed. I'm the one who orchestrated it. It's outside the atmosphere by a boy with psychokinesis. That's one way to go. More powerful you are, the more fear and panic you sow. So they have fractured. Cave or safe houses. Retreated almost as if they knew this was gonna happen. Cannons firing off. Probably not a good idea to chase those guys. Time stopper in a future seer. Survival of the fittest. To actually get off the island. Group of people who would rather not be alive. Okay. Talents were enlisted to live on the island with the truth still buried. conspiracy. Blah. Okay. To my surprise, yeah. Yep, so they changed up their methods. Murder in a kangaroo court. Okay. Your fair share of friends, too. Cooperating. Starting a business overseas. No, you die first. So, oh, yeah. Why are you making deals with someone who didn't even notice their drink was poisoned? The conspirators. Underestimated the truest in my powers. And ice. So, yeah. It's difficult to maintain the power balance. And that was him. The exception. They're not just their appearance, but powers too. So, that's... yeah. Pretty strong ability. But yeah, pretty great episode overall. Next episode is The Invisible Blade. Hope you all enjoyed this reaction. If you did, then make sure to leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews. Check links down below in my Twitter, Twitch, and Discord. Share the video, hit that notification bell, and I will see y'all next time. So yeah, later.